Assalamu alaikum, my dear students. Hope you are well by the grace of Almighty Allah. All of you are welcome to NIBS Home School. This is Abir Hossain Khan, assistant teacher in mathematics at day shift of National Ideal English Version School. Today I am going to take a mathematics class for class 3. And our today's topic is discussion about quotient pattern. So we'll discuss quotient pattern of your half yearly exam. Now, here is question number 1. You have to write in numbers. Here there are 5 numbers and each numbers contains 1 marks. So 5 ones are, here is 5. Similarly, number B, 1B, here's there in writing numbers. Writing numbers, so here are also 5 numbers and each number contains 1 marks. Then 5 ones are 5. And here is also number 5. Then, so in question number 1, here is question number 10. Then, question number 2, fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks, my dear students. We have learned it already. We have learned it. Here it will be 20 questions here. And each question contains 1 mark. So, here it will be 120 are 20. So, in question number 20, here is 20 marks. Then number 3, determine the positional value, which is known as place value also. Place value also, and here there is 2 numbers and each number contain 2.5 marks. So in 2 numbers it contains 5 marks. So in number 5, here is number 3, here is number 5. Then number 4, do the sum. You have to add some numbers and here is 2 quotients and each quotient contains 2.5 marks. So here is number 5. Then number B, do the subtraction. Similarly, here is also 2 quotients and you have to subtract it and each subtraction contains 2.5 marks, so here is also number 5. So in number 4, here is number 10. Then question number 5, do the multiplication. You have to multiply 2 numbers and here is 2 maths and each multiplication maths contains 3 marks, so here is number 6. And number B, do the division. Here is also 2 quotients and each quotient contains 3 marks, so here is also number 6. So in number 5, here is 12 marks. Then number 6, what problem? Any 4. In the question, you will get 6 odd problems here. And from 6, you have to answer number number 4 questions and each question contain 8 marks, so here it will be 32. So in number 6, here it will be 32 marks. In number 4, here is 2 questions, here is 2 questions, here is also 2 questions, and here is also 2 questions. In number 7, define with figure. Any 3, here in the question you will get 4 questions and you have to answer 3 from 4. And here is 3 marks. So 3 threes are 9. In question number 7, here is 9. And the question of, and 8, neatness and cleanliness, here is marks 2. So in total, you look here, in total here is 100 marks. My dear students, hope you understood the question pattern. Practice at your home the whole subject, whatever we have learned, and abide by your parents. See you soon, and till then, Allah Hafiz.